Lord Sakai!
Have you listened to any stories from Guyz,
that blind storyteller?
It's good to see you. Gonjiro, right? You served Lord Nagao. He was a good man. I'm sorry we lost him.
I'm honored you recall a humble household servant. So many of us here owe you our lives.
I'm afraid the fight for our home is just beginning.
That's why we want to help, my lord. People started donating what they could, and... Please, accept these gifts.
Thank you, Gonjiro. And everyone else who contributed.
We'll keep donating what we can, here and elsewhere, as word of your victory spread. May the kami keep you from harm.
As if losing our homes wasn't bad enough. We have to see Mongols in them as well.
I've seen too many homes raided, burned to the ground.
They took a home nearby a few days ago. The man who lived there won't leave the area. He keeps begging for help.
I'll try and find him.
My lord! You made it! I came straight here. Stayed off the roads, just like you said, Lord Sakai.
I'm glad you got here safely. How is your little one holding up?
He's braver than his father. People didn't believe it when I told them a samurai sent us here.
Take care of yourself. And the little one.
The people here don't have much to offer. But we'll do everything we can to help. Help improve your blades, my lord. The katana of Clan Sakai. An exquisite weapon.
You recognize it on sight?
For me, every blade is unique. As recognizable as a person. Lord Sakai, bring the materials I need, and I would be honored to improve such a fine sword.
Goodbye.
An honor to serve you, my lord.
One day, abroad will be war. I work on all kinds of armor.
I can repair all kinds of armor. Make it the envy of Hachiman himself.
Even broken armor fresh off the battlefield?
Well, that does look quite damaged. Bring me something in better condition, and I would be honored to show you my skill.
Boss!
Whatever your sword needs. Your blade is ready.
Have a safe evening.
Another samurai? Alive? I thought Lord Jinroku was the only one.
I don't know the name.
He's in Kashine, my lord. I'm sure he would be happy to see you.
I'm curious to meet him. Calm down. Who's been taken?
The invaders took our house. Down the road, my wife is there. With my son!
You left your family behind?
What choice did I have? I'm no warrior.
I'll help them. Stay here.
Come here and fight!
Samurai, topple off the road!
You got hold of here. That's not.
Child. No sign of the family here. Maybe outside. Laundry. Still damp. The attack was sudden. A lot of blood. Someone was killed here. Bodies were dragged, thrown in the water. A child's toy. His family didn't survive. I should let him know.
My lord, did you find them?
Your family was killed. I'm sorry.
Why didn't you save them? I ran like a coward. I should be dead too.
It's not your fault. Don't let their deaths be in vain. Resist the invaders. Help those in need.
Yes, my lord.
Mundbeis tarla.
Yago.
Ferdinand.
You're going to be all right.
You survived Kumada. My lord, the Mongols have taken Ogawa Dojo.
I trained there years ago. Spent a summer sparring with a young samurai of Clan Nago.
What if the Mongols learn our combat techniques?
They'll need more than a few weeks to do that. I'll stop them before then. Just for a samurai, but not a priestess. What are you doing here?
My duty, tending the shrines. When the war ends, people will need these torii gates to mark their path, so they can find the Shinto shrines and pray for the kami's protection.
We could use their protection now.
Yes, but the paths are too treacherous. I tried to visit the nearby shrine, almost fell to my death.
Maybe I can reach it. As a boy, I climbed every tree and cliff around my village.
If you get there in one piece, pray for our island, and take an omamori charm for yourself. Wear it close, and the charm will change your fate.
And perhaps the fate of our home. Thank you.
Follow the torii gates. They will lead you to shrines all across our island, and the omamori charms that rest there.
peaceful here. What is this place?
I thought you were Lord Jin Loku, but you're another samurai. Welcome, my lord.
Another samurai?
You haven't heard of Lord Jin Loku? He's a legendary samurai.
I'd like to meet him. When will he return?
Soon! Join us for dinner. Perhaps he'll share one of his grand stories with you.
Don't worry, I'm unharmed.
Oh, I wasn't expecting a visitor. We're happy to have you, of course.
Thank you. I didn't realize any other samurai had survived.
It was a fierce battle, wasn't it? The beaches of Komatsu ran red with blood that terrible day.
We fought at Komoda.
Of course. Forgive me. I'm tired from a long ride. Please, have Nabe show you the bath. We can speak more over dinner.
Please follow me, my lord.
How much do you know of Lord Jinroku?
He tells us everything. If it wasn't for him, we would have lost the whole island.
When you met him, was he armed?
He gave everything to save Tsushima except his horse. It's at the stables.
My bath can wait. I want to look at his horse. Farm horse. Never seen battle. I know this saddle. It belonged to Lord Higuchi.
Jinroku is no samurai. I'll get the truth from him. Where is Jinroku?
He left quickly after you went to the bath. It must have been important.
I'll find him.
We need to talk.
Stop running, you fool! Stop! Before it's too late!
I don't want to kill you. Stop!
I wasn't holding
I challenge you to a duel!
You want to fight me?
Yes. It's the only way.
If that's your wish, I accept.
I don't want to die. I surrender. I'm sorry.
Tell me who you really are.
I'm nobody. I was just trying to survive.
You're impersonating a samurai and bringing dishonor to the name. And you're taking advantage of those women.
I know. Please, my lord, let me live. I'll never go back there again.
Leave. And if I ever see you wearing that armor again, we will finish our duel. I should tell those women the truth. Jinroku wasn't the man you thought. He wasn't a samurai at all.
Ah, he told you the truth.
You knew he was lying?
He seemed harmless, and we enjoy having him around. I hope you didn't kill him.
He's alive, but he won't be coming back.
I'll tell the others he left on an important mission. We were fine without him. We will be again.
I thought they'd killed Lord Shimura. After everything he's done for me, everything he taught me. I can't lose my uncle. I won't.
enemy on!
You don't!
You will kill me too! Show me your skill.
Yad sok sot baiga. Surtenyo.
Soon.
The best day of my life, my lord.
Find somewhere safe. Be careful.
I'd be honored if you had this.
Negumben.
Che you are, sir?
Yax to stay!
Bitchacha!
Gosha! Yax to stay!
Gosha, Turkish!
Gosha!
Thank you.